Hello, and welcome to another episode of Words of God broadcast. I am your host, Pastor Andrew Thomas. And this is episode 3. We took a break. We had to do a prayer. I always believe that you always start with a prayer. And let the Spirit of God have His way within you. So let's just say a simple prayer. Dear precious Heavenly Father, Lord God, I don't know who's out there listening, Lord God, but whoever's listening to this, Lord God, let it be your sheep, Lord God. Let the sheep, Lord God, hear what the Spirit is saying to the churches, Lord God. Not by might, not by power, but by your Spirit, Lord God. Have your way, Lord God, not with just vain words, Lord God. Let it be your words, Lord God. Have your way, Father, in the name of Yeshua, Lord God. In the name of Yeshua, Lord God. Yahai. Yelabhor Nahai. Hali Nahuka Dahai. Enahai Mehe Nohaya. Praise God. Thank you. Glory to God. If you will, turn to Philippians chapter 4, 6-7. Praise God. All right. Okay. It says, be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto God. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. Finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are good, report. Let there be any virtue, and if there be any praise, think on these things. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. The sermon of tonight will be called Don't Worry, Be Happy. Hallelujah. There's some people out there worrying about their rent, how they gonna come up with the money on the rent, maybe a car note. There's people out there worried about a boyfriend, girlfriend, worry about how they could get their children back if they've been taken away. Worry about what tomorrow gonna bring. Worry about what's in the refrigerator. Worry about that bank account. I'm here to tell you, don't worry. Be happy. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Go to your prayer closet and ask your Heavenly Father. Praise God. Bear with me. If God have His way. Continue to praise God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Go to your prayer closet. Ask your Heavenly Father what you will. Pray in secret. Believe and receive. Glory to God. Let God have his way. Thank you, Father. I'm going to tell my testimony. How I know everything's going to be all right? Because I have my experience. Glory not to man, glory to God. All glory is given to God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. I am the servant of the Most High God. And yes, I am his son. And yes, I am one to witness. You can believe it or not believe it. That's up to you. It doesn't matter. I don't even care. But that's besides the point. The point is, when I'm telling you, I know for a fact everything's going to be all right. God is real. I promise you, God is real. Hallelujah. Well, I was homeless over 10 years. And during the whole time of my journey, I still trust God, even in my lowest circumstances. Even in my darkest hour. Was it easy? No. But it was easy knowing that God would provide for me. And knowing God's on my side. And knowing there's nothing too hard for God. That's when it became easy. Because I know the Lord never failed me. No, the Lord never let me down. The Lord never disappointed me. When you trust God, when you pray, and you trust God in a way, when it looks like it ain't okay, you just trust God. Because if God could open the Red Sea, God opened doors no man can shut. And that's a door no man can open or shut. Only God could do that. All you have to do is have faith as a mustard seed. You can say unto this mountain, be thou removed. Hallelujah. Just by a word. Speak blessings in your life. Speak into existence. Speak life to any situation. Trust God. Let God be the head of your life. Jesus is the author and finisher of your faith. Trust him. Trust the Lord your God. In all your high. In all your high. Hallelujah. God been so good to all of us. Hallelujah. That name alone is a blessing. Glory to God. Well, during over 10 years of being homeless, had nowhere to go, God still provided for me. God blew money to me. God sent people my way, blessing me. And my ends are coming out. When you're obedient, you're blessed. But when you're disobedient, you're cursed. It's better to obey than sacrifice. So obey the Lord, your God. Hallelujah. I just want to take this time to tell you, my people, God is love. If you seek your love, seek first the kingdom of heaven, his righteousness, then all those other things be added on to you. God bless you. God keep you. See you next time. This is the Warriors of God podcast. And I will see you next time in episode 4. Keep me your prayers. God bless. And if God touched your heart in this broadcast, touch your heart, drop a donation. It could be any amount that you desire. But do it from the heart. God bless you. God keep you. Shalom.
Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
You knew my father?
Correction.
I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope, wrong again.
He's alive, and I'll show him to you. You follow old Rafiki, he knows the way. Come on. Don't dawdle. Hurry up!
Hey, whoa, wait.
Come on. Come on!
Would you slow down?
Come on, man.